Monsieur le Marquis de Lafayette. And it is truly a pleasure and honor to see all of you here on this simply magnificent day. This 20th day of October of the year 1824, a day of celebration, is it not?
Huzzah! Huzzah!
You know, I will always love you, Americans. For in truth, you have no idea of what I am celebrating, but you are willing to celebrate right along with me. I think that is a credit to the American people, how very optimistic you are, or perhaps always in want of a party. Well, how could you know, my dear friends? For I, General Lafayette, have only recently returned back to America after nearly 40 long years. Indeed, my friends, the last time I set foot upon American soil was just after the signing of the Treaty of Paris in September of 1783. I had come back to America in 1784 to tour all, well, 12 of the 13 United States. What a joyous time. But even though 40 years have passed, my dear friends, let us never forget how that independence was in fact achieved. For all of those brave soldiers and civilians alike who fought and bled upon countless battlefields throughout the United States, let us applaud them all! Well, my friend, my return was by invitation of your...